I shouldn't take the shell. Why?
Never mind why, you must trust me. There is grave danger if you accept that seashell.
It's just a shell.
It's not just a seashell. It's something far more sinister.
I shouldn't take the shell?
No, do not take that shell.
I'm gonna take the shell. It's a nice looking shell. I'm gonna take it, okay? So.
I don't care if it's nice looking.
Yeah, well, whatever.
Wait, wait, come back. You mustn't accept the shell.
That was the ship's captain. He said not to take the shell, but I'm gonna take it.
Yeah.
Why did you
seagull dragged in. How the hell are you, Dave?
Hey, Willie. I'm doing good, thanks.
Can you drink?
Yeah, I'll take some of that rock gut you usually sling around here.
Rock gut? Come on, you know I only serve the best around
yeah,
here.
I'm just kidding. Good singers tonight, huh?
Yes, Bruce Tom's there tonight. You and you and I know about two?
Yeah, I don't know about that one.
And I'll say it again. I need a brand new nice day out there. Did you get to hit the surf at all?
Yeah, I did. I had a great day at the beach today. Actually, I got this really cool looking shell.
Seashells back in correspondence school. Let me take a look at that.
Bring it home, Jimmy.
Hey, this ain't no ordinary seashell. This is a polyplacopod. Where'd you get it?
I found it. Poly what?
Polyplacopod. From the Latin for soul cage.
Soul cage?
Yeah, in olden times, evil spirits would be captured and imprisoned within shells like these. The only way they could be set free is if they gave it to someone else.
You what?
Then once the shell was given away, the evil spirit would inhabit the nearest living thing, non-human of course, and pursue the receiver of the shell so they could finally be free.
Nearest living thing, like whatever was on the beach at that time?
Yeah, you got it.
What would they do once they got to the receiver of the shell?
Lights up, buddy! Only way the evil spirit would be free would be to kill the receiver of the shell and imprison his soul. Get you another drink, Dave?
I think I'm good.
Oh, so long, pal! Catch you later! See you on the flip side! Good luck with that shell! Oh boy! tied one on last night.
Maybe I should make a smoothie to wake myself up. What the?
Seashell, seashell, ooh.